Sufi stories are not just stories. They are teaching devices, arrows pointing to the unknown, fingers pointing to the moon. They are reflections of the beyond. They say something that cannot be said. They express the inexpressible. They belong to the center of your being.
Jude, will you tell me your story?
Like all good stories, it starts with a humble beginning.
Pagi, Pak. Pagi, Pak.
Selamat pagi.
Pagi, Pak. Boleh saya izin makan siang dulu?
Cepat ya, karena kerjaan kamu masih banyak sekali.
Baik, Pak. Masih, Pak.
Ning, kalian kayaknya telah masa depan cerah, antosnya tidur di sendukan.
Hari ini luar biasa ya.
Jalan tadi lucu sekali. Ada itu
orang nabrak anjing, tapi dia terjungkal yang masuk air selokan.
Majus.
Kerja.
Majus itu orangnya baik. Tapi entah hari ini seperti orang kebingungan. Tapi saya paham juga dengan dirinya. Dia akan kerja di sini selamanya.
Kalian kayaknya antosnya itu di sendukan.
Pak, saya berhenti kerja hari ini. Pak, saya berhenti kerja hari ini.
Apa? Kamu sudah gila ya? Majud, saya akan dapat penggantimu nanti dalam minggu ini.
It's a story of becoming who you are supposed to be.
konyolnya menjebur ke tukade ini awang ada anak gulung ini.
Wah, bobo nih.
It's about the art of believing. Believing in the impossible happens.
Lagi ngapain?
Gak tahu, Pak.
Kan sudah gila kamu ini.
Nih.
Tidak bisa baca. Saya kan nelayan.
Something very powerful is being imparted in the story.
Wah, buku bagus ini, Pak. Saya udah 2 kali baca.
Kamu bisa baca? Bagaimana kalau kamu ajarin saya baca? Saya ajarin kamu cara melihat awan, langit, air, dan cara mencari ikan.
Boleh, Pak. Ini huruf apa?
Tidak tahu.
Ini huruf I.
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 Ini huruf S.
S.
Kalau digabungin jadi?
Is.
Is, ya, pinter. Ya. Ini huruf A.
A.
Ya. Ada yang dibingungin?
This.
Among.
Among.
Ya.
Among.
Omong,
omong. Omong,
omong. Omong, omong.
Dapat deh kayaknya. Banyak lagi dapatnya.
Banyak. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
5.
Nat.
Nah, pinter gitu dong. Lagi.
Ikan gurami.
Gurami bisa?
Bisa. Bisa.
Ikan ayam bisa, ikan ayam.
Bisa.
Bisa.
Ikan pauji juga bisa.
Ikan pauji. Itu ikan.
Oh iya.
Tangkut.
Shoot.
Sini.
Iya. Sejujurnya, urusan apa, Desa Abang?
Bangun.
It's been long enough.
Kalian bernegosiasi.
It's time to leave your friend. You'll be provided for. is a story of trust, a story of companionship.
Eh, Gus. Nang udiang ini, Gus.
Beli. Gidang atas yang beli.
Eh, Pak butuh nak ngungu pen Pak di alas. Ingken, nyak barang kemum kae. Eh, ba mai menek. Yo. Meh, menek. Ai.
Mantap.
Majud started showing signs and deeper connections to the mysteries. People loved working with him. Others felt uplifted around him. They came to him with their problems, and their problems disappeared. He was helpful, loving, and kind. Mojud worked for the farmer for many years. He learned much about farming and coffee, but especially how to work with others.
Dikupas kulitnya pakai pulver dulu. Ada fermentasi nanti.
Ini luas kubut, mak pakai anaknya edeng budaya jangan lihat.
Taxi?
Taxi. Come on, let's go.
How did you even get these shirts?
Wait,
You have Instagram? We want to promote you. We want to share it with friends because you're the best.
We want to tell our friends here. Come with you. You're the most amazing
driver. You're so good.
Thank you.
Oh, look, I have $100. Yes, for you.
Yes.
Thank you. Oh, it's been so wonderful.
Too much.
Thank you, thank you. We love you. Come on, Cookie, we have to go to the party.
Thank you, guys.
Bye.
Without seeing Kadir for many years, Majud had made huge savings from being a tour guide.
Nah, ini tanah siang, Pak. Tapi itu kalau adabnya tanah kalau kita ngasuk panas yang lah panas dulu, Pak.
Jadi kan api, Pak?
Nah, itu panggung waktu luwung pemandang si tukar dulu saja.
Jadi api, Pak?
Itu laut, tuh, Pak.
He started feeling the need to settle down, to buy some land. Maybe make a family.
Panggil pipis, eh? Bangun yang.
Terima kasih, Pak. Terima kasih, Pak.
Kadir told Majud to give his love to something larger than himself.
No call, no show. What moon is it today? Full moon, blue moon, dark moon, quarter moon. Shit, maybe it's Nepi. I gotta do everything myself around here. Gotta train these things. Gotta feed these things. You know how much it cost me to feed these things? Jeez. Wish I had a little help. Washing them.
My friend, you like the elephants?
Yeah.
Want to help me wash them? Let's go.
The voice of Kadir comes again with his final message. It's time to start teaching the community.
Thank you.
became a master of ceramics and painting. People came from far and wide to buy his pots and to learn from him.
Sudah berapa lama nih Bapak bikin seperti ini?
Sudah lama. Kurang lebih 25 tahun.
25 tahun. Wow.
At night, he meditated and continued his studies of the mysteries.
But this throws no light on your gifts and healing abilities.
This is my story.
This is my story.
As simple as that.
Who is your teacher? There must be something more.
If you listen, you will hear a Kadir inside of you. If you are not attached or stuck, you will find your next step is air. Your next step is not where you were going, but where you aren't supposed to be anymore. So disconnect and let that next level of life unfold. Just listen. Sense what's finished.